What's going on, everyone? Here's a 2018 Hyundai Elantra. We installed a remote start system and integrated it to their factory key fob. To activate, you're going to hit the lock button on the key fob 3 times. Vehicle runs for about 15 minutes and will shut itself off. Thank you guys for watching.